So into the championship round we go, and this represents brand new uncharted territory for Eduardo Nunez. But my goodness, look at the energy that he's bringing to the proceedings as he's got Rakhimov pinned near his own corner. He's got to show the referee something, and Eduardo Nunez, with an unrelenting flurry to begin round number 11, has stopped Shavkat Rakhimov. It was a blistering performance produced by Eduardo Nunez, and right in the eye line of Mexico.